Lads, you can't do no more. 85 bid now at 85. At 85, and I set up here towards me. Here, the cracking up guard, half brother, the G-Mix already. At only 85, and a cracking individual as well, lads. At 85,000, come on, bit of courage. At 85, at 85, 85, I set up closer to me here. Exceptionally individual, yes. At 85,000, lads, come on, don't lose him at this game. At 85 here, the packing cap guard here. Already a half brother to a champion, it is all right. At only 85,000, I can't believe it, lads. At 85, but I've got to sell him, and I sell him in front here. He's got to be the steal of the day so far. At 85,000, no mistake, I sell him here. I give him away, I honestly think, the good cap guard. At 85,000, I'll be up. 88. Now, lads, little bit of courage and 10 might just buy him. At 90,000, well, I'm going to sell him, and he's not too far away from me either. At 90,000, I sell him the cracky cap guard. Come on, the mayor's already bred a dual champion. At 90,000, I'm going to sell him and buy the cap guard as well. At 90,000. Might just work, you know. At 90,000, come on, we don't have too many. 92. 95. This time. And I promise you, I'll do my best to sell them to you, lads. At 95. Well, look at me. At 90, won't cost you anything if he comes back. At only 95, at 95,000, and I'm going to sell him, and you've been with me all along. At 95,000, quick lads, think about it one more. You said that to me a while ago. At only 95, and look at where we are now. At 95,000, but in fairness, I've got to sell him in front this time. And I sell him, the cap guard is sold this time. At 95,000. Aidan Murphy, sir, thank you very much indeed.